The Peacock and Hera. A peacock once placed a petition before Hera, desiring to have a voice of a nightingale in addition to his other attraction. But Hera refused his request, when he persisted and pointed out that he was her favorite bird. She said, "Be content with your lot. One cannot be first in everything. Teaching of the story is, one cannot be first in everything."